Well, CERN, that could have gone better. Can't talk to him, can I?
Such menial tasks.
No, okay. Well, these guys are really easy. I hate to complain, but... I'm not complaining, actually. Just more surprised than anything else.
All the nothing dangerous.
Oh my god. He's so fast. Bunch of skulls. Well, we're not accomplishing anything here. Some crazy rooster or something. That's it?
My mother used to tell me such stories about the terrible things that come out in the night, but, oh, you must think me foolish.
Not at all. They were probably trolls.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I want to see what this strip is here. And then we'll go check out Adratha's cottage. I don't know if that has to do with the animals, though, so I'm not sure if... when or how this will be solved, really. Hopefully nothing got messed up, whereas we were supposed to talk to these people. I mean, the other druid's still alive, I just don't know where he is, obviously. So how do I get over there? All right, where are you guys going? Is that a reflection or some kind of druid mark or something? We might run into that druid again. That might have been where he's gone. We just have to get down there. You have to go all the way around. We can clear little fog of war. I know there's a spell to completely clear it. It's called clairvoyance, I think. I only use that spell once. I like to do it my own. Like, anything uncleared is... that's fine. So we can't walk here no matter what. We can get to at least part of there. There's a trail or something going through. Okay, let's wait here. See what you find. Try again.
All the world.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh, there's a troll here. double fireball trick again. Hey, you're about ready to be finished off?
That's not right.
Just gonna get up. Is here.
All the fleet of foot and all that.
And all that. Groundhogs, beware!
All the world is blind to my passing.
Are you gonna go? That's a good question.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, wait
Yoshimo
there.
Yoshimo is willing.
All the world.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I want to see how he gets over there.
Behind me, right?
Stand back for justice! See battle, Bo? Run, Bo, run!
Very well. Hi-ya.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Because I'm pointing to under the bridge, and it doesn't look like... I didn't think we could climb down off the bridge. Whoops.
Bat kicking for goodness!
All the world is blind to my passing.
So if I tell you to go... there...
Where Minsk goes... Evil oh. stands aside.
Oh boy. Ice trolls and stuff.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
A little bit.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I
All
won't be as gentle.
Blind to my passing.
Alright, I want to rest here to get my fireballs and all that fun stuff back. And the minute meteors. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
All the world is black.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I didn't know you could just, like, step down from here. Oh, there's a way in there. There's a way in there as well. I want to go in this way first. I don't want to go in the front door. Alright, so... they're right here. So if I throw a fireball, like... here-ish...
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Do it well. Good at promoting himself.
I'll help however I can.
Well, hold on then.
behind the back. For justice!
Need haste.
Take a fast pause.
A simple matter.
And protection from evil.
What can I do?
Let's wait for this to go. Blur and mirror image.
What is it?
And haste. I always miss where it is. It moves in the. It's different spots sometimes. What happened? Oh, are you going to cast again? Look at that. So he's got some stuff as well. What level is he? I didn't even look. Oh, level 13. Ooh! So he can cast, he can turn into a greater werewolf, I think it said. Greater werewolf. So, how long does it last? Right. These are his regular spells. It's good to know he's got like animal summoning. Oh, woodland beings. Is the nymph. I really liked the nymph. I mean, while he cast that. And then under here is shapeshift greater werewolf. So if he's controlling the nymph, will he lose control when he changes into a werewolf? Because does he still have his intelligence? Doesn't say he loses intelligence. It changes with strength and dexterity. Armor class -6. Resistance is 50% for all these. Magic is 40. Magic's always harder to get. Base armor class is -6. So they would be -2 at that point. That would be pretty sweet. I'm curious if he can really, I wonder if this is, like, instantaneous. I know it's, like, every werewolf movie I've watched, it takes them like a while to like do their thing.
What?
All right, so now we're gonna throw some fireballs. They're gonna run up, however they can. I'm not gonna bother with the invisibility this time. I'm just gonna hope it goes well. All right, so throw one here.
Fine.
And throw one here. And then he'll summon the woodland being and then shapeshift. And everyone will also just hang out. She needs something in her other hand so she doesn't have that, just her fist sticking out. I gotta give her a dagger or something. Well, after this. If I don't forget. Oh, I just run. Oh, I'm just gonna.
Yes?
What happened to my fireball?
Such menial tasks. simple matter.
Alright, it's taking form, the nymph. It's gonna be here. Yeah. It's like it's there already, just in invisible form. Alright, so let's see him change into a werewolf. He's right there. A greater werewolf. We can do that 6 times a day. Oh yeah, it's pretty quick. Look at that, this hulking beast. Oh look. It shows his old weapons, but we've got claw images here. Oh, it's like a gate. But we've got a nymph instead of a gate fiend. Pit fiend.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Yeah, right? She does this last scream.
The silence.
Silence of nature will claim you. Who's casting a spell? Oh, they're probably the nymph.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo, run! For the greater battle, the silence of nature will claim you!
Where am I going?
What? Fine.
Why can't I go down with the others? Okay. Are we all present here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 now.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Entrance to Ogre's Tower. Entrance to Druid Grove. Well, that could have gone well. That could have gone better. We just killed everyone there. We didn't solve anything, right? I don't think the nymph can come with us. Sad to say. But, Ogre Tower. Ogre's Tower. So I'm hoping it connects over here and we can maybe surprise. We get the advantage on this vision. A cow! Everyone attack.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay. An ogre's tower, but there's only... a cow... and a... something in a bale of hay. Alright, search for stuff. Illusions.
Fleet of foot and all that.
An Iol gem and... scimitar. You are way too quick. Cow has nothing to say to you. I am disappointed. Belm plus 2. This enchanted scimitar bears the mark of Taka Kobe, if I'm saying that right, an honored swordsmith of Karatur, though How it came to be here is unknown. Perfectly balanced, it affords quick recovery in combat and even allows the wielder time for an additional attack. One extra attack per round. Cycle plus 2, 1d8 plus 2 slashing. So it's like... it's like Yoshimo's weapon that we just looked at. Oops, give me that. Can he use this? Because this is 1d6 plus 2, this is 1d8. Yes. Good. Enjoy your 2 extra points of death per round. We'll put this in the bag of holding then. You know why? I'm used to... I think that's how we used to... Oh, it was Yoshimo here. I think this was how we had it. And Jahira used to be here. That's why I keep hitting. Why is this? This is an ogre tower, but there's just a cow in here.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Butt kicking for goodness!
He's still a werewolf. How long does he get to be a werewolf? He's regenerating and has protection from evil. Shrug.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So this... we can't get in except from here, so...
such menial tasks.
Yeah, I wonder how long to last for. Werewolf form. This could be a very tough battle. I don't know if we're going to get into it straight away. I don't think she has any more blur ready.
What?
We'll do one more and then we have to rest somewhere. Either somewhere in here, or we'll run back to this tower and go sleep with the cow. Oh, did he? Oh. I thought he changed back into a normal man. Cerned.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, a Giratha. Hello, I am Minsk, and this is my hamster, Boo.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, this is gonna go south.
Why, you're all such big men.
You have the stench of the filthy gin about you. I know what you have come for. You are fools. We will devour you. Devour me? I have uncovered Ihtafeer, the Rakshasa, posing as a potion seller near the Druid Grove. Oh, that's right, it's the Rakshasa we're dealing with, not the djinn. I don't know. Attack. Werewolf time.
Pay attention now, you get those second chance.
Bringing in some friends.
Here.
You need something?
Sadat and Jalal. Alright, we kill the one. He growled like a panther. Ihtafeer is dead. And there's her head.
You point, I punch.
Alright, before the haste wears off, come on, guys. We're all gonna be running over there. It looks like you're just walking over, so.
Swords, not words!
Bit late.
I'll do it.
That was a long delay. I should have just interrupted her, but I was curious, like, how long it would take for her to actually cast it. Okay, you heal thyself. Now these are definitely evil things, right? I could do gate. Holy Smite is an area effect. Any evil creatures? Well, if they're not injured at all, we'll see what happens. Everyone's attacking Jalal. I must defend my witch, he says. That's so cool, he decided to make Eri his new witch after. Dinahir died. Almost couldn't remember her name. Mince would have killed me. We killed Jalal. Wow. Oh no.
Your life.
I interrupted her spell. And she used it up. Okay.
Nature strikes.
I lost my spell.
All right. Yeah, before you die, everyone else, get out of the cloud. I want her to take that.
What can I in Baravon's name? This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Take that.
Stand back for justice!
Is she out of the range of it there?
Isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be, traveling with you.
It's all right. You're gonna live. Just gotta wait for this stuff to go away. An amulet and a quarterstaff. I'll pick up the head in a minute. Give me that. Okay, cleric staff +3. Sweet. This simple staff radiates a powerful enchantment, though its plain design suggests a simple origin. It reflects the quiet strength that faith brings, and was likely the modest weapon of a priest or cleric. So, of course, attack goes plus 3, and it's 1d6 plus 3 damage. Not usable by monk. So, anyone can use it except for a monk. What do you have? You have Ashadina plus... That's a plus 2 weapon. I hate to get rid of these plus 2s, but sometimes we come across things that can't be hurt by plus 2 weapons, like greater mummies, I believe, need plus 3 or more. I'm just really fond of these weapons after using them. Yeah, it's a pretty awesome hammer. But 1d6 plus 3, 1d4 plus 3, plus 1 electrical. Maybe not. That's a quarterstaff. I don't think she's proficient in that. Her proficiencies should be here. Yeah, it's a staff. Yeah. Because she's not proficient in it, I think she gets a minus 1 then as well. To hit, correct me if I'm wrong, and minus 1 to Thaco with it. And, well, I can see, can't I? That's not her. So then her Thaco is 9 with this. Alright, if I'm reading that right. So she has proficiencies plus 3. Or am I reading that wrong? Okay. So I think what's happening here is the cleric staff is plus 3, but because she's not proficient, it's a minus 3. Wait a second. And Ashadina. But then again, is that showing it right? Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm actually going to keep her with... Ugh. That's not her. I'm going to keep her with the hammer. Periapt of Proof Against Poison. This periapt is a large gemstone hanging on a thick golden chain. Eunuchs from Karatur would wear this particular periapt when sampling their emperor's food. Immunity to poison. And with the charge ability of cure poison once per day. That's interesting. So, if they're immune to poison, I guess they can still tell if something's poison. Like, they can taste the poison, but it wouldn't hurt them. Because otherwise, we'd be like, well, okay, with this parry app, the food is fine. Here, finish it, and then the emperor dies or whatever. Okay, or the eunuch dies. Who wants this thing? I'm not gonna give it to Cerned. It's, you can't be poisoned, but... It goes here. I think it's more useful than save versus polymorph. How often do something try to polymorph us? So let's put that there. I'm not gonna give it to Cerned. Surprised it didn't show up yellow for him to wear it. Oh, he already has this anyway, protector. I have amplifier, which gives me additional spells. She's got this shield amulet. And she's got 5% magic resistance. Well, I wait for the stuff to go away. Yeah, you can heal me. Or heal him. And then we'll unlock this.